after the January 2019 Thursday.
Is it the hamster male? Male or female, don't know, right? About 16 weeks.
Yep.
Male, right, you think?
Yep, I need confirmation.
Okay, so we weigh first now. So we start the weighing. You want to bring up? Same as the dog now, we still weigh them. Only we can't take temperature because it's a bit too small for you. Temperature taking. You can pour out, right? Let me just pour out. Yeah, just pour out. Okay. So 36 grams is not bad now. Okay, normally they're about 40. Okay. So yeah, 36 grams. 36 grams. Okay, what's the history? The complaint?
He actually had some infection on the eye.
Yeah.
And I think it's been second day. His breathing is quite strong.
Yeah. When is the right eye?
Yeah.
Come closer and see how you're going to see from there. Okay, it definitely is an eye infection. Other than that, you say there's some sounds?
Yeah, you can hear there's a very loud breathing.
Yeah, it's a blocked nose. Take the torch first, wait, let me do.
It seems less active the past 2 nights.
How long already this?
2 nights, I think.
2 nights, Before that, was okay.
Yep.
What do you do?
I still have the eye drop that I got them from here, so I gave it to him consecutively for 3 days already.
Yeah, you can see it's very watery. He's been rubbing his eyes, so you can see the eyes is the hair loss around there.
Yeah.
Now, some hamsters, they don't like people to hold them.
Yeah, he's still
they
quite
bite, some of them.
Shy.
16 weeks, huh?
I haven't really get his full trust yet.
He might injure his eyes. Ulcer is possibly, but we can't do the fluorescent stain test, which would have shown ulcers most likely. You want to hold him? He will bite you or not?
Nope, he doesn't really bite.
Just hold on, not hold here, so that it's, I can focus on it. No, just hold down. Otherwise the camera cannot focus. So. Now in dogs and cats you can do the test to check for ulcers, but this fellow is a bit small. Now it's definitely the eye is itchy, that's why you see the surrounding, the hair loss. A few days, isn't it?
I think it's been a week for the eyes.
Wait, hold the nose. There's some sounds. You hold the touch and put the light in. I'll give you the faucet, put one faucet here. Normally I have a faucet here, then just let it stay still there first. Is he eating? So ask for the appetite. Eating, drinking?
He's still eating, but I think the appetite has dropped. It's not as active.
Did he pass stools?
Yep.
How many stools? Pellets?
Count. Because it's mixed with the bleeding.
Okay, just hold this first. I just check the mouth. Okay, let go first. Let me just check the mouth. He's lucky he didn't bite.
No, he doesn't bite.
Just open the mouth.
He's got a...
You can check the teeth. Teeth is okay, not overgrown. Yeah, it shows that it's quite a recent infection. Now I notice the eyes is okay again. Bigger. Now I try and put the stain, check for the ulcer. This is difficult because it's so small. You have the drop? Mm-hmm. Okay, put a drop in. Now they don't sell the drop. Last time they do sell the drops. If there's green, that means it's ulcerated. That way you hold first. 36 grams is okay. Can check male or female? You check already? Just put down. No, put down so they won't fall down. You can tell. But focus on here. Can I tell?
I don't know.
After we check for you. Wait, you hold first. Hold firmly.
Okay.
Hold firmly on the floor. On the floor. I mean on the table.
Drop the eye, is it?
If it's green, it'll be ulcer. They put in?
No, I think it's miss.
No, you gotta let her hold. Sometimes the owner can't hold. Just put it on the table there. Just press down the head, No. Just press down the head like this. Or more or less, yeah. Got it? Did it go in?
Yeah.
Wait a while. The eye drops, if there's ulcer, it'll be green in color, the cornea.
Oh.
Then focus on the eyes.
Turn the hamster.
No, you just use a different direction.
Mm.
Instead of holding the hamster, you hold the light. Right? There, your light.
Okay.
There's tearing, normally there's some ulcer or irritation. Otherwise, there shouldn't be any tearing. About less than 1 minute, then we check again, flush away the stain. You go there, sir. Flush it.
Oh, yeah, it's turning green.
Don't know yet, Take the tissue or. Divide into four, Then the four do it neatly. Where's my torch? There's a torch there. Where's my white torch? No. Seems to have disappeared. I have a white torch. This one's okay. Like that. I use the white one. I'll just try and see any. Still put on the table, don't take out. Any green? Let me see. Don't look like it. Closer. You know, you hold on, let me see. Hold. You can see that. You can see that. A little bit of green on the side there. You can see, yeah. Overall, it's okay, I would say. Shine different angles. This angle. The other angle are 360 degrees. Yeah. So we compare the two eyes. This side is a bit green, and then compare the other side. You notice?
Mm-hmm.
So there is a generalized ulceration. That means it's not very deep. If it's not very deep, so you don't have a dark green spot. Okay. But generally light green. So there's an ulcer. The only thing, because dogs, you can wear e-collar, you see.
I think it's coming up, is it?
Yeah.
Is that the discharge?
Yeah. No, I mean the greenness.
Oh.
If you compare the two eyes, you come this side, your torch. We video it. If we video it, you can see that it's a bit more greenish. So your generalized keratitis, we call it, compared to their side. But it's not say serious. So we will clean up, cut the hair, and then we will instill eye drops. Okay, finish it.